Ma'am, speak louder.
Next counter.
Okay. Next counter. Face next counter. So please, can you please check this form? I want to withdraw my pension. I'm coming from last 2 days.
What is your document?
Documents? Nobody tell me about documents.
Why? When you submit the document, you withdraw your...
So I need to bring my document? What documents, please tell me first.
Aadhar card and PAN card.
Only? No need or other, any other documents?
No, no.
Tell me first. Right, sir, is I don't want to open my account. State Bank of India.
Family photo?
Yeah, is it customer care of State Bank of India?
Yeah, Jitendra. How can I help?
Yeah, I'm Sakshi Agarwal. I'm going regularly to State Bank of India
to
withdraw my pension. Okay. And still there is no work to complete my proceedings. Could you please help me with further processes?
Yes, ma'am. We will help you. Could you please tell me your account number?
Yeah, my account number is 328-6-15-09.
Yes. Which branch you branch we have getting problems?
Yeah, it's Marath Police.
Okay. So yeah, I'm checking your all that things are ready, but somehow. Okay. We are going to take necessary steps to address the branch. We can
I said the employees of the State Bank of India is not attentive. They are not care about the customer. That's
no, ma'am. No, ma'am. Sorry for inconvenience. It's not like that. We are trying to give better service to our customers. Don't say like that. Okay. If any problem is there, we are definitely take necessary steps to resolve that. So. I will help. I will request you, please go and meet with manager. Maybe he will be help you. And by the way, I am taking your complaint and I writing a mail to manage the branch. maybe
if tomorrow necessary steps is not
okay.
If the necessary work is not being my application, then I will definitely complain to head office.
Yeah, already I am escalated that issue. No problem. They will be definitely help you. Apart from that, can I help anything?
No, that sounds good. Thank you very much. Coming to manager. Okay. Where's your manager? I want to meet your manager right now.
Ma'am, actually he's not there. He has
I'm continuously wandering here and there. You guys not attentive to your first month.
Please,
but
please, please you have to be cool. Because he has some
You don't know the problem. I'm an old lady, you don't know what problems I have. I need my pension right now. I have lots of
ma'am words. Definitely will do. Stay with me. I will meet my manager and after that we can go and ask now the second counterpart will provide you.
You guys continuously telling me go this counter, what the hell it is?
Ma'am, actually
I'm your customer, not your attendant.
Some rules are there, you have to wait and you have to follow the rules, ma'am, first.
Yeah, ma'am, actually I'm continuously coming in your bank for withdraw my pension and nobody is taking care of the customer, so please can you help me?
You completed all the formalities?
Yeah, I already completed.
Is it candidate?
Yes,
okay. I'm someone.
Okay.
Come tomorrow.
This is for my customer.
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm
yes.
Waiting for last 2 hours. Can you please receive my work?
Sorry, I can't.
What is thing you can't do? Now, where I will go to complete my procedure? Please help me. I'm
other meeting. You come tomorrow.
I will not prefer anyone to open your account in SBI.
Okay.
So very pathetic service they give to their customers.
I'm here. Fine. I'm coming. Okay.
Hello, Sandhya.
Sanchi,
I'm facing a lot of problems. I'm not able to withdraw my pension in SBI. Could you please come with me to resolve these problems? If somebody is there to help you, if somebody is there, which is family or to the SBI, please stop.
Okay, definitely I'll come. We'll see what is
You know the customer, you know the manager of SBI?
I know.
Please come with me.
She's friend.
Hi, hello. Actually, she's my friend. She's a good friend. She don't have any support back then, but you have to do her work, pension work. Oh, please, ma'am.
Okay, you can move to the cashier.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Can I get my pension right now?
Okay, ma'am. Everything is fine. But today's supper is over.
Oh, God.
From the last 15 days, I'm just communicating with you.
Just wait sometime.
We'll send a complaint to your head office.
Okay, you will. Okay, you have patience, wait sometime. Otherwise, you come another day.
How much?
How much? It's an internet problem.
Before the morning, when Delhi comes, And you give cash to her?
Given the tip.
Okay.
No,
Done.